cold, obviously, then it'll feel like kind of a burning feeling, like if you really leave ice pepper on your skin for too long, and then it will be totally numb. Don't feel anything.
I'm recording my own reaction.
Yeah.
Have you done this to yourself? Yeah.
Yeah. You probably will get really good results because you're so active.
Yeah.
Like, I see results so fast. It's like super quick for me.
What's the length of time it stays away? Like, it's supposed to be gone?
Forever. So, you probably know how fat cells work. You never get more as an adult, but they are either enlarged or small. So once your body recognizes these as like damaged, you'll just have less fat in that area. So you won't gain weight as much. Like, it'll be evenly distributed throughout your body, but that suction just won't even. You'll have less fat cells there after this because your body has eliminated them because they're damaged. So
starting to feel the burning.
Yeah. So the plus is it'll be totally numb in like another 4 minutes. You won't really feel much.
Recovery wise,
so you may have like soreness. It's gonna feel like you know, you like did a lot of crunches, you feel like itchy. Numbness can last a couple weeks, like if nothing's the level that you'll feel when I take it off, but it can't. Like, I treated my sides 2 weeks ago, they're still numb, not to the point where I even think about it, but like something brushes up against them, I'm like, ooh,
creepy. Okay,
yeah, it's like. Not your skin kind of feeling, but it's nothing that will bother you too much.
Okay. It's getting cold, really cold.
Intense.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not like you can't handle it. It's just...